The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 213 pounds, the Superstar.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle. Here we go, guys.
And his opponent, from the Netherlands, weighing in at 163 pounds, the Villain.
Looking out at the countless members of the WWE Universe in attendance, they are all here because of matches like this one. He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically.
And here we have a superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
But he'll be facing someone who has been looking for a challenging fight for quite some time now. Hopefully, he'll get it tonight.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Something's about to go either
from the top.
Piercing elbow.
He can do it here.
One, two.
And he powers out.
Very close. Fatigue clearly setting in.
Bang! Stomping down.
Oh, what a kick.
Yeah. Oh, back fist to the mush.
Quick strike to the lower body.
He's absorbed some damage already, and he can't defend any offense coming his way.
Yeah, this can't be how he pictured this fight going.
Oh, ouch!
Guys, I have a feeling someone is about to get their chest caved in.
I think it's happening.
Beats of the Modern.
He heads outside. Countout's legal in this match.
Boom!
Oh, my God.
Surfboard leg breaker.
Two.
Oh, and a stomp.
Yeah. Oh, he's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stomp. Puller leg snap.
That'll snap your hamstring.
Oh, perfect kick.
Arm system. Look at these series of boots.
Six.
Man, this is about as close as you can cut it. They're playing with fire here. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Down with a neck breaker.
Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man.
Jumping knee right to the face.
Oh, man. Oh, and the counter. Out. Bam. Wrapping the arm over that top rope.
Shot connects.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's going to stop your opponent.
And there's the cover.
One, two, three.
He did it. He did it.
Here is your winner, the Villain.
And he certainly proved himself a superstar to watch with this one.
With a win like that, he just stood up and commanded the attention of everyone in the WWE Universe.
I think they've noticed, Byron.